the drums. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just want to make you smile? I want to thrill you like Michael. I want to kiss you like...
Hi, I'm Spencer Giulia, and I'm running for sophomore class president. I believe that you should vote for me because I have great leadership qualities that I've displayed in Boy Scouts as well as being the freshman band representative. My perfect vision of student leadership at Campo would be a student leadership class that not only works to promote their individual classes, but the entire student body as a whole. I would work to not only promote the entire school, but to also make our class the best, from our prom and ball to our Powder Puff girls football team. Thank you.
Hello, fellow sophomores. My name is Ethan Cockmont, and I'm running for sophomore class president. You should vote for me because I'm hardworking and I want to be your voice. I want to listen to everything you want in this school. And I promise to give you my best effort. Vote for me, Ethan Cockmont, for sophomore class president.
Hello, I'm Kathy Tang, running to be your next sophomore class president. As sophomore class president, I would be responsible for organizing homecoming events, meetings with parent advisors, and any social events, as well as representing and speaking for our class at student council meetings. My public speaking background, organization skills, and experience as president freshman year make me the most qualified candidate for this role. My goals include having more fundraisers to raise money for future events, always keeping my class informed about upcoming events, and promoting school spirit within our class in order to achieve a better school climate. Thank you, and don't forget to vote C-Tang for president.
Queen of the discotheque, a 70s dream and an 80s best. Hepburn, Beyonce, Maryland.
Hi, I'm Rebecca Holt, your current freshman class vice president, and I'm running to be re-elected as your sophomore class vice president. I've experienced being in leadership this past year, and I love being involved at Campolindo. I am outgoing, and I promise to do my best to make next year as memorable as possible if elected. I believe your vice president should be hardworking, energetic, and spirited. Don't forget, vote Rebecca for sophomore class vice president.
Hi, my name is Brett Smith, and I'm running for sophomore vice president. I'm a very outgoing person and I will listen to everyone's suggestions. A vote for Brett is a vote for mankind. Thank you.
Hey, my name's Ryan McCormick. Some of you guys might know me as Mick or Mick or McCormick. This year, I'm running for sophomore class treasurer. If you vote for me, I promise sophomore year will be a blast. Now, I can take your guys' suggestions and help you out with sophomore problems, but I can only do that if you vote for me. Don't forget, vote Ryan McCormick for treasurer.
Hi, I'm Sierra Raymer. I'm running for sophomore class treasurer. I want to be treasurer because I think I can make this upcoming year enjoyable for everyone. And I will put all my effort into this year to make it the best sophomore year possible. Vote for Sierra. Kiss me on the lips.